Kyle, easier to cause cancer.
No, they don't. They're completely harmless.
Shut up. You're both wrong.
Dan, according to Dr. Konstantinos Farsalinos from the University of Patras, Greece and other studies, vaping is 95% safer than smoking, and it exposes you to less aldehydes.
Kyle, though vaping is better than smoking, it still has some side effects. Some of these include itchiness, dizziness, and dehydration. Possible worse side effects could occur from overheating the liquid nicotine in the e-cigarette.